and health activities have fully resumed at the National Orthopaedic Hospital in Enugu after the Joint Health Sector Union's JOHESU ended its 7-day warning strike. In Enugu, health workers were seen attending to patients at the hospital. Some patients at the hospital expressed joy that they were attended to by the health workers while they appealed to the federal government to meet JOHESU's demands.